guys, so let's recap. These are crochet braids. I was able to achieve this look using the medium curl Kimakalan hair in the colors 1B and T1B / Burgundy. So the hair was originally 20 inches in length before I cut it into this cute style. I did use 5 packs of the black hair and 4 packs of the burgundy hair. I will definitely link the original installation video right here in the cards, as well as in the description box for you guys to take a look at. I did pin the burgundy hair up. Since I'm going to be cutting this into a tapered cut, I want to start on my sides first, and I'm just going to take my scissors and I'm just going to begin chopping at it, you guys. There's no real technique here. It's just I'm basically cutting this hair up until it is the length that I want it, as you can see. So now that I have my sides all done, let me give you guys a twirl so you can see. I'm gonna go ahead and separate this hair as I go. This just is gonna make it look so much more natural. So you just see me here just separating each strand so I can get a little bit more frizz, take away some of that strong definition in the hair. So this could be a style on its own, just separating the hair. So now we're just gonna start on the burgundy part of the hair, and girl, it's a lot. So I'm just gonna start by cutting it down, and I'm just gonna take my scissors and begin chopping away at it. So you guys just watch and see how I do this. So I'm done cutting, but as you can see, the hair is very defined, so I'm definitely gonna separate it. And this is what the hair looks like when it's separated. I just simply love, love, love how natural this hair looks when it's separated. That is the key thing with the Toyokalan hair, is that it just looks so natural once it's actually separated. And I totally love it. I love how soft it feels. I mean, you guys, this could totally pass off as being like my hair. Like, I so love this look, and I know I'm gonna be tricking a lot of people. They're probably gonna be thinking, oh, did she color her hair? So yeah, you guys, tell me what you think about this style in the comment section below. Oh, and check the description box for all of the information on the hair that I used. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm loving this style. I think it looks so cute, and it can pass for the real deal, girl. So tell me what you think about it in the comment section below. Also, let me know what styles you guys want to see from me next, and I'll talk to you guys on my next video. Bye.